Hello, welcome to my channel. My channel is all about soap making and handmade products. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and leave me comments. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos. Thank you for supporting my channel. You can also follow me on Instagram at thescraftworks for more sneak peeks and ongoing projects. Remember how I've made two different 100% oil liquid soap paste back then? Because I wanted to create different liquid soaps according to its purpose without having to make a new batch. As you see, the yellow soap paste here is 100% olive oil soap, and the whiter soap paste is 100% coconut oil soap. Please go back to my cold process liquid soap video if you wonder how the soap paste was made. To simply dilute your liquid soap paste, you need to find out the volume of your container and also decide on how concentrate your soap has to be. How concentrate your soap has to be really depends on your preference, but it is unlikely that homemade liquid soaps would have the thick gel consistency like commercial washes without adding thickener additives. Because of the thin water-like consistency, many soap makers like to use foam bottles to dispense their homemade liquid soaps. And I find that using a 1:3 soap to water ratio is more than enough. Sometimes I even do 1:5, especially if the soap is just a hand body wash. Back to the maths, if you want a 1:3 ratio and your container is 500 mL, it should fill about 500 grams of liquid. So a 1:3 ratio means you have 4 portions, then I would divide 500 grams by 4, which equals to 125 grams. This means basically I need 125 grams of soap paste, and 500 minus 125 or 125 times 3, which equals to 375 grams of water. And if you will be adding an essential oil or fragrance oils, I would leave about 3 grams of water just for that portion. You would do the same maths if you want a 1:5 ratio or even a 1:1 ratio. I normally use a 1:1.5 ratio of coconut oil soap to water if I want a strong soap for house cleaning purposes. So why I made 200% soap paste using these two oils? Simply because coconut oil creates soap paste with high cleansing power with lots of bubbles, while olive oil creates soap paste that is more gentle and moisturizing. Playing with different portions of each soap can create countless soaps, and I can always adjust the performance of the soap. This is one thing I like about making liquid soap. There is still this kind of flexibility after making the soap, which is not the case with bar soaps. So in this video, I am making a hand wash, so I wanted a soap with 70% olive oil soap paste with 30% coconut oil soap paste. We calculated earlier that we needed 125 grams of soap paste to 375 grams of water. So 70% of 125 is 87.5, and 30% is 37.5. This means 87.5 grams of olive oil soap paste with 37.5 grams of coconut oil soap paste. Then 375 grams of water to fill up the container. I hope this video has helped you with doing the math when diluting liquid soap paste. Let me know if you have any comments. Once the water has been filled up, just cap the bottle and give it a good shake. Then I simply like to leave the soap paste to dissolve in water on its own. Thank you so much for watching. Please give me a thumbs up if you liked the video, and subscribe to the channel for more videos.